name's Connor Halfbrow, and today I'm speedrunning Melee Superstar Hunter. There's just one problem where I have to keep running over and over again. My emulation does have a little issues with this game. That being because, well, some stages don't load properly, and all of your stuff, some of the All-Star characters load these non-working stages. So that's a problem. These characters that do it are Luigi, Mario, and Dr. Mario. If I count already of them, the runs are. Seem like it counted them first, so they load that stage. Oh, by the way, sometimes the emulation is used to help you. Unless they do that! Duh! Got him! So yeah, sometimes the emulation is used to help you. But please don't ban me for that previous thing. Plus. Hello, Yoshi. Ice climbers, and then the final battle. Which means you know, boom! 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 What? Oh no, I didn't notice! Thanks for only slapping me and not completely knocking me out. I appreciate it! He's like, oh no! What is down there? I shall never know. Now for the final stage. I'm so not hoping I don't fail. Here goes. Trying! Worth it! Yes! 1:41.88! Game clear, baby! Yep! I just finished the one where I had to retry it 78 times. That's no joke. Because of the broken stages. Oh, that was amazing! I can't believe I just did that, guys. And I just hope this is verified and not banned. Because I spent ages on this, and I do not want it failing. Right, now for the good old shoot the names! I'm gonna try shooting the names. I remember my time 1:41.88. 1:41.88. 97 hit! That's a record! Ah, yes! Thanks for watching, everybody, and if you did enjoy, please don't forget to like and subscribe! And as always, goodbye!